15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame.
Let's go!
Funny, man.
Serious, man.
Too funny. Where do we go from here?
You know. Yeah. Sky's the limit.
Sky's go always, man, with you guys. So, again, man, you guys are the top of the food chain, so it's always going to be sky's the limit. But, like, again, like, is there anything that you want to do opposed to just what people might set up?
Next thing really set up is your man Mickey Facts. I'm gonna punish him.
Mickey Facts.
Badly.
Yeah, I see him saying a lot about you too.
Yeah, he's always got my name in his mouth. I'm gonna make him shut the fuck up for good. I'm gonna punish him. Badly. See, I went from joking to being dead serious. I'm gonna hurt him. Badly.
Is that next? Is that even in the talks?
But when it comes, just know. And we doing it in a small room too, cause he thinks that, you know, that's going to be difficult for me, so I'm going to do that.
Because you haven't been on the volume yet.
That's what it sounded like. You're putting the pieces to the puzzle together.
Huh. Okay.
When I get to him, I'm going to punish him.
Huh.
Bad. Mark my words, man. I want this to rerun.
Is there a reason why you think that? Because I think Mickey's pretty good, man.
I think he's pretty good, too. But I'm going to punish him. Very bad.
And why?
That's because it's like, you know, like when it's a fly in your house, you've been trying to kill that fucking fly all fucking day, but somehow it just squirms to still be alive and it's by your food, it's by the kitchen, it's by the bag, it's touching you on the back. That's fucking Mickey Facts. That's what he's been doing my whole fucking career. It's a fly that's annoying. I'm just fucking killing. Kill Mickey Facts very bad.
I look forward to seeing that battle. I think that's going to be a
not
good battle.
Not forward to it, Uncle Rob.
I am.
A lot of good people died young. It's going to be another one.
Yeah, I don't see, I hear you talk shit like this a lot, D. I
promise you.
I don't hear you talk like this a lot.
All that shit he thinks he's going to come with, none of that shit is going to work. He's going to kill me. Well, I heard he got some shit going with Master Pill.
With Master Pill?
Get that done before we battle.
Yeah, they out here today, too. Yeah, out here filming again, so
we won't be shooting them after we battle.
DNA versus Mickey Facts.
Rest in peace to Mickey Facts.
Coming soon. Sign me out.
Uncle Ra, 15 Minutes of Fame. DNA, NWA.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.
15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Now stepping into 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Motherfucking jam right there.